And then,
ready? Good. All right, I've been in a battle with Epson over my Workforce 7620. This is my second Workforce printer. Both have had a hardware failure. I tried to finish this and take care of it through Epson, and they don't really want to take care of it in a responsible way. They will not give a product that is good and that will be a viable option. So I told them to suck it. And since they've been touting their new Legacy line paper, I figured I would use my Legacy hammer to destroy this thing. Safety first, of course. Stand back up. Go on. I think I can fit that in a smaller box for you, Epson. Have a good day.